And according to the CDC, heart disease is the leading cause of death in the United States.
And there's new technology that can help detect cardiac issues you may not even know you have. Alyssa Heron joining us with more on this device. Alyssa?
Good morning. Well, this monitor was created by Dr. Barty, who lost his wife to cardiac arrest and wanted to create something that could catch low-frequency atrial arrhythmias that was easy for women to wear and wire-free. It's been on the market for about 3 years now, but is new to Michigan.
This monitor is called a CAM, Carnation Ambulatory Monitor. It's a disposable, lightweight patch heart monitor, and patients can wear this up to 14 days, depending on the doctor's prescription.
And this Barty Diagnostics device is easy to use.
And it sits right here in the center of your chest, and patients can shower. We encourage them to exercise, do their normal daily activities.
For up to 14 days, it will record the patient's heart. And if symptoms occur, they simply push a button to mark that experience and will hopefully catch what they've been feeling.
So some patients complain of heart issues and they're not really sure if they have a heart issue or not, but they're feeling something. So it's a good place to start.
Or an option to catch something you never knew you had, as the CAM patch records the P wave of the heart, known as the most difficult signal to accurately record.
It gives the doctor a really beautiful view into the heart, especially the atria, which is very hard to see on a lot of monitors.
In fact,
1 out of 4 patients has heart disease, and that seems to be increasing. And AFib, by 2030, they say there's going to be 12 million patients with atrial fibrillation. That's a big deal. And a lot of patients don't even know that they have atrial fibrillation because it can be silent. It can be asymptomatic. But AFib can lead to stroke, blood clots, heart failure. There's a lot of negative side effects to having atrial fibrillation.
And after the patient is done wearing the CAM patch,
the information gets back to our technicians, whether the patient's mailed it back or they drop it back in the office. And it'll be analyzed and a report will be produced and posted for the doctor to review with the patient. And then from there, the physician can decide what to do therapeutically for the patient after that.
And if you'd like to talk to your doctor about wearing this device, we have all of these details and more linked to our website, fox17online.com. For now, live in the newsroom, Alyssa Heron, Fox 17 News.